as long as you're just hanging there, pay attention. The only rules that really matter are these. What a man can do and what a man can't do. For instance, you can accept that your father was a pirate and a good man, or you can't. The pirate is in your blood, boy, so you'll have to square with that someday. Now, me, for example, I can let you drown. But I can't bring the ship into Tortuga all by me onesie, savvy? So. Can you sail under the command of a pirate? Or can you not?